This test is a chip type with your corn pellet, the 2% water added. We can make a like this, but which is too thin.